kings, queens, and beautiful people. Today, I'm going to be reacting to Buster. They apparently released a new track called Paeonia as of today. We'll see how it goes. I know not the next nothing about them. Let's see how this looks. I've never heard of this group before, but if I can insert the comment who mentioned it, I will. Okay, no, in this case, they're actually ridiculously cute. And they look younger than me. I'm 21, by the way. This chick looks like she's fucking 15. They're probably older. They all look at least 20 and 21. It's feeling very, very much, very cute. I have a crush on you, old vibe, young queen series of the 2010s, but at the same time, the music sounds a bit trapped and kind of on beats, more like something that would have came out pretty much within the last 5 years. Whoever they are, I wish them success though. And I think whoever mentioned the song to me, I'll put it somewhere here. Oh, this video is still getting copyrighted. The last three did. Yeah, they're adorable and cute, but honestly, they look so young. They're very cute. It doesn't look extremely high budget, but sometimes it doesn't need to. But they do look very young. Like the teenagers were like 16 and... Especially the one with the class. Yeah. It's very adorable, but yeah, like I said, it's sort of more pop dance inspired beats, sounds more like something this year, even though it looks... The video quality and visuals are on point as always, but I feel like... It looks like they're not even... Like I said... Like, they all could be older, but like, they all look like at most 13 years in high secondary school. Whatever your skin through routine is, girl, let me know. It's very cute though. So whoever's in charge of them. This is a very cute, nice intro. It's a problem when you look at a video this early, it's kinda hard to know who the person writes or company is. The white outfits are very adorable, very nice. Paeonia. It's a type of flower, isn't it? Anyway, thank you for whoever recommended me that song. I'll probably put the comment somewhere here or screenshot it somewhere there. Let me look at a few of the comments to see if they agree with me or not. I love the girl. The music's very cute, has a lot of potential. I agree. Like, it wasn't like a hard-hitting debut. Like, I remember when Blackpink debuted and a few other groups. But at the same time, it seemed like a very kind of cute summer type of track. Having minor technical difficulties. Yeah, but it's very cute, very adorable, very nice. Like, it doesn't look extremely high budget, but you can tell they at least have a decent camera and have a nice setup going on there, and I especially love the school outfits, like, that was on point. There seems to be a few comments in Spanish, but, you know, here and there I think most people are agreeing with me that it's a very cute video. Jun, Takara, Minji, and a few, Jisoo, okay, I don't know their names, but it seems like a very cute song. I'm very much liking that. It's more of a very kind of girls get together sort of bop I'd be listening to the few times we had sleepovers, just saying. Anyways, thank you so much for watching this video. If you want me to react to more music, let me know. Also, thank you to the people who watched my SB19 reaction, and credit and shout out to you whoever recommended to me. I mean, it still got copyrighted, but I'm just more shocked by the amount of people who actually watched that. Seriously, I've made at least five other Korean pop or Asian pop related music like reaction videos, but damn. Credit to you out there. So thank you for watching. And I also later today will have a history of hip hop video coming out, so stay tuned for that if you're interested. And for anyone who's newly joined, I mostly do K-pop reaction, music reaction, anime reviews and reactions, and TV. But all of May is just music of the month, so for the rest of this month and probably on a bi-monthly basis then afterwards, it's just gonna be music. Thank you so much for watching. And I'll link my socials below.